without any sort of particular program. This is about a trend in the relationship between the governing and the governed in America that is coming increasingly into conflict with what we expect as a free and democratic people. If we can't understand the policies and programs of our government, we cannot grant our consent in regulating them. As someone very clever said recently, we don't have an oversight problem in the U.S. We have an undersight problem.